Sushant Singh Rajput's girlfriend Riya Chakravarti on Friday appeared before the Central Bureau of Investigation for questioning after being summoned in the Bollywood actor's death case. She was snapped leaving from her house in Bandra. Riya arrived at the DRDO guest house here where the CBI special investigation team started her grilling. This is for the first time that Riya was being questioned by the federal agency after it took over the case on August 6. Besides Riya, her brother Shovik, Sushant's flatmate Siddharth Pithani, house manager Samuel Miranda, personal staff Neeraj Singh have been also questioned. The CBI will be asking her about her relationship with Sushant, how he was behaving during the Europe trip last year, the alleged drug angle and the financial transaction from his account. Besides the CBI, the Enforcement Directorate and Narcotics Central Bureau are also probing the various angles into the case. The ED registered a case of money laundering against Riya and others on July 31st, while the NCB registered a case on Wednesday on the request of the Financial Probe Agency.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.